drastic steps in curbing vehicle theft, which remains rife in the area. Vehicles, mainly bakkies, are often stolen and smuggled into Mozambique. And the Department of Safety, Security and Liaison hosted an Imbizo in Steenbok near the border with Mozambique to try and find solutions to the problems.
Steenbok, one of the villages in the Nkomazi municipality where vehicle theft is rife. These are some of the vehicles recovered recently. They were stolen and smuggled into Mozambique. It's alleged some members of the police service and South African Defense Force are in cahoots with the criminals. Paulina Shambeni is one of the latest victims. She's still traumatized after a gun was pointed at her.
They say to me, "Don't scream. We have come to fetch your car. Somebody sent us to collect your car." I was half naked. They say to me, "You know what? Today, we are not going to rape you, and we don't want even to see your nakedness." They cover me. They ask me about the car keys. The car keys was not far from my bed. I give them my car keys.
The criminals are known to the community, but residents fear for their lives as the criminals are always armed and dangerous.
We were given a list of criminals, and we agreed with the police because I was going with Mr. Pahla here, General Pahla. We are going to hunt them up until we get them.
Government has promised to work with neighboring countries to ensure this criminal activity is kept. Mweli Maslela, SABC News, in Steenbok, Mpumalanga.